JEDI Customs from Mumbai has transformed the Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 into a lean mean bobber called Arjuna. JEDI Customs has stripped the Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 of all its non-essential parts for a raw bobber look. The front and rear fenders are replaced with custom chopped ones. The rear fender gets a mudguard loop, which is reminiscent of the Bonneville bobber. The bare bones frame sports a cylindrical battery box. The toolbox and the fuel tank feature red finish, while the frame, engine casing and the fenders are black. The rear wheel is shod with fatter seat rubber, while the front tire looks stock. The motorcycle features a custom round headlight and a custom drag bar with risers. There is a small single pod offset instrument cluster as well. The seat is a single-piece unit, and the license plate is side-mounted. The mechanicals of this motorcycle are stock, apart from the exposed conical air filter, and the Megaphone aftermarket exhaust. 346cc single-cylinder twin-spark engine churns out 19.8 bhp of power at 5,250 revolutions per minute and 28 newton-meters of torque at 4,000 revolutions per minute. The engine mates with a 5-speed transmission. The brakes are stock as well, with 280mm front and a 240mm rear disc. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.